Please leave your message after the tone.
Sir, you're cleared for the range. You said to let you know. Firing range is all yours, sir.
Then it all began. Should have been routine. A lead came through on South Beach Bacchus, a major player on the repo circuit. We went in.
We got a situation in Little Havana requesting all units, white male, mid-30s, presumed armed. We've got a positive ID on South Beach Bacchus. Call for backup.
We'll be right back. needs paint.
Baby, now you're gonna squeal for real.
It got messy. Bacchus took a hostage. So there's me waiting on backup, keeping Tanner from going in and dragging Bacchus out on his own when the situation comes to a head. Bacchus. Known driver for South Beach, the most notorious repo gang in Miami. He's tagged as delusional, violent, your regular lovable psychopath.
Word goes out South Beach lost one of their V8s, and every known hitman in Miami's asking for you. 3 hours later, you're walking right down the middle of Collins Avenue. Tight with Tico's gang. You cut a deal, Bacchus, but you're not gonna give them back their V8. I am.
They'll smell cop and come looking for me.
But I'm getting you a haircut and a new life up north.
The car's in the Gold Coast Hotel. I gotta take it to a warehouse called Nastro's. They're waiting for me.
Come on, Jones. It's not like we're tracking the human genome here. It's simple stuff. I get the car from Tico's and take it back to South Beach. You know they're gonna bite.
They got no driver now, that's true. Because you shot him. How many times you gotta shoot someone? We had suits flying in from all over wanting time with Bacchus. Look, Tico's okay. That's a regular crew. But South Beach and Kalita, that's different. You remember the Mexicans that owed her money? They took a bunch of her guys and said they'd shoot one an hour till she canceled her debt.
I remember.
Hour one, bam! The Mexicans shoot the first guy. Hour two.
Things go boom.
No. Things didn't just go boom. Kalita went Waco on her own crew. Set the explosives herself. Told them they had 4 minutes to get out. Lomaz is the only one who escaped. The rest, she sent them all to hell.
And sent a message all through South Beach, too. It's why they're so tight. They know Kalita's capable of anything.
So why do you think she's gonna take you in?
Got anything constructive to say?
No.